There was this one time I left some tissues in the pocket of my running pants, and then I washed it without realizing. Oh boy, did that make a mess. Oh, can you hang on a sec while I put my shoes on? Not again. It's the same stupid prank every time. Talk about unoriginal. At least my shoes are safe. Going that far would have been crossing the line. I have my suspicions, but I don't plan to confront her. I was pissed off at first, but eventually I just got used to it. Getting worked up about this would just tire me out. It's not worth it. But if I catch her in the act, I am fully prepared to grab her and teach her a lesson. That was a joke, okay? I'm a nice girl, really. Come on, let's go. So I figured this might be a good time to update our team uniform. What do you think of switching to running tights? They say it reduces wind resistance.
Hey, look over there. It's Nishiwaki-san. Is that your new boyfriend? On to the next one already, I see. Impressive, Nishiwaki-san.
We're not dating. He's just a friend from the team.
Come on! No need to act all polite in front of him. Just tell it how it is. I'm surprised you could even get such a handsome guy. Maybe I should become a team manager, too.
You've got it all wrong, as usual.
Don't do it. You'll just be running around after everyone all day. And it's not very attractive for a girl to be so muscular, you know? Not so loud. Her boyfriend's, like, right here. I kind of feel bad for her.
If that's really what you want to do, I won't stop you. But you're better off looking for a boyfriend elsewhere. A manager is a busy job. You won't have time to go around sticking gum on people's shoe lockers.
What on earth are you talking about? I haven't got a clue what that means.
Of course not. It was just a random example. What's wrong? Did I say something to offend you?
Not at all. Hey, let's just go already.
Sorry you got dragged into that. No, you shouldn't have to deal with that. Oh, I should probably fill you in, or you get the wrong idea about me. Let's go sit down. That girl in the black tights, we went to the same middle school. Back then, there was this boy on the basketball team who asked me out, and we started dating. But, turns out, he was seeing her at the same time. When she found out, she said I stole her boyfriend. Even though I was a victim, too. She blamed me because I was the manager of the basketball team. Isn't that just ridiculous? And after I became the track team manager here in high school, that set her off on me again. But really, all I want to do is support others so they can be the best they can be. Remember the gum on my locker? That was probably her doing. She's definitely the type to hold a grudge. Oh, those girls have way too much time on their hands. All they do is complain and gossip. Why don't they do something more productive? They're the ones who should get a lecture from a Coda. You're not putting enough thought into your future. Tell that to them, not me. Oh, that reminds me. Sorry for what they said about you. Called you my boyfriend. Must have made you feel awkward, huh? Hey, you! How can you say that with a straight face? And how many other girls have you used that line on, huh? When it comes to relationships, you should never play with a woman's emotions. Oh, right. Make sure you don't tell Kaz or anyone else about the two-timing thing, okay? You're the only one I've told. Oh, also, I broke up with that two-timing jerk a long time ago. You might be thinking, so what, right? Yeah, what am I saying? On. It's late. We should be getting home. I'll see you soon.
Welcome back.
You. What kind of welcome is that? Besides, I'm always with you. 1 week from now, there'll be a full moon. Be careful. A new hardship is coming. You'll run into one of them. You need to be prepared, but your time is limited. I'm sure you're aware of that, though. I'll come see you again when it's over. Goodbye for now.
Thank you.
it's amazing commodities. I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad, kid. Thanks, kid. Bye-bye.
By the way,
yeah.
my bad.
Excuse me?
best shot. We can take a breather. Ooh, maybe there's something nice inside.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up. Two enemies detected. They're no threat to us.
Give them hell.
Good.
Good job,
one less to worry about.
Go for it!
Moving.
Look at it. Why not?
What's the plan? Persona! This guy's the last of them.
Yuri's taking one
down. Stop now.
Continue exploring.
All right, then, moving on.
Stop now! Go for it, Herbie! One more to go!
Wow, Yuri's taking one down.
Okay? I'm ready!
Play on substitution! Come!
All right, you won. All right. Great work out there.
All right, now, back to business. Hey, let's loot that chest.
One enemy.
Can't
stop. No match for you.
Hey, There's a treasure chest. We could head back, but it's your call.
Treasure chest.
Battles, mostly battles. You know what those big top 84 fools they will fight for. Drop these balls and
That hit the enemy's weakness. You're doing great, Takiba.
I'm about to knock him out cold.
Unicorn!
Good. That's one less to worry about. Well done.
Justice wins.
Let's continue exploring. Okay, let's keep on exploring.
Hey, let's loot that chest.
Hey, doesn't that chest look kind of different from the others?
Yes, we got
it. Stop now. Suck on
that.
Here we go.
You are taking one down. Okay? Let's see. Yuri's taking one down.
So close.
Yori avoided the attack.
I'll go with
great show of skill.
Come!
Pull the trigger. Yo! Looking forward to it. How may I assist you?
I, too, have you all the elements you need?
This power might be too much for you.
Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
This power might be too much for you. You can't control this one yet. This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? Is this acceptable? This persona is powerful. This power might be too much for you. You can't control this one yet. Are you finished? We look forward.